香港春季球员联赛开幕式马上就要开始了，我们现在有请小马俱乐部的小骑士们入场。在小骑士后面紧跟的是来自于香港初级联赛的四支球队，香港初级球员联赛的四支球队也随着小马俱乐部的骑士们缓缓步入场中。今天参加决赛的四支球队分别是来自于香港 EP Communications Polo Team、Metropolitan Polo Team、Deacons Polo Team and Luxem Polo Team。 我们看到跟随小马俱乐部骑士步入场中的跟小马俱乐部的是今天的裁判员，来自于英格兰的张飞舍，张飞舍先生后面的是今天将要参加决赛和第三名比赛的四支来自香港的初级球员组成的马球队，他们分别是来自 EP Communication 和 Metropolitan 还有 Deacons 和 Lantern 四支代表队。在昨天的半决赛比赛中， EP Communication 和Lantern 分别战胜对手，今天将挺进决赛。我们现在看到小马俱乐部的小骑士们已经骑着他们心爱的小马排列在我们观众席的前面，同时我们来自于四支香港的初级球员代表队的骑手们也分别站在了我们场的中央。我们马上将要请出我们今天的致辞嘉宾，也就是来自于环亚国际马球俱乐部的总经理彭龙博先生。 Now let's invite the leader to speech, Mr. Domenico. Hello, Bob, please.
Thank you, William. Distinguished members, guests, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,Good afternoon and welcome to the Metropolitan Polo Club. Welcome to the Hong Kong Beginners Cup 2018.
尊敬的各位会员朋友，各位亲女士们、先生们，下午好！欢迎大家来到天津环亚国际马球会，欢迎观看2018香港初级球员联赛。
This is the inaugural edition of a tournament.Which we believe will be a signature event on our season calendar starting from next year. Right, Andrew? Thanks to the passion and enthusiasm of Mr. Andrew Long, who is on a mission to make Polo, the sports of kings, accessible to more and more people, both in Hong Kong and beyond, we are here today to celebrate this excellent individuals that just a few months ago they've never been ridden a horse before, but now today they are here competing for glory.
本次联赛是第一届，并且有望成为年度赛事日程表中标志性的比赛。这次当然要感谢安卓郎先生的眼光和热情，成功将马球王者的运动在香港普及，并让更多的人喜欢打马球。今天我们在此祝贺所有球员，他们当中很多人几个月前还没有骑过马，今天就能凭借热情和能量一决胜负。
So let me introduce you this impressive lineup here today, starting again from the man who made it all possible, captain of the Tsuen, Team Tsuen. I hope my Cantonese is correct.Mr. Andrew Loin and his father Stephen Loin, for 30 years is back to Apollo Field after 30 years break. And then we have Quan Quan Lo and Ellie Briannas, who has been very instrumental with the promotion and the sponsorship of this event, and Team EP Communications. Good luck, guys, for the final today. And then on my right side, David Haywood and the Deacons team, and of course our own, last but not least, our own team, featuring Arthur Leeds and Jackie Wines, our members, Metropolitan Polo. Thank you all, and good luck.
请允许我简单介绍依次几个队伍先从比赛的发起人安卓良还有他的父亲斯蒂芬龙领衔的兰春开始紧接着是戴肯斯的队的控罗艾伦 Brenna 感谢两位对本次赛事的推进还有 EB Communications 最后要特别介绍由我们队员阿瑟林和詹奇王代表的MPC队
Thank you everyone who was involved with the organization of this event. Special thanks again to Hong Kong Dragons Polo Team, Hong Kong Polo Development, our own Fortune Heights, the Tianjin Equestrian Association, as well as our media partners, our sponsors, and last but not least, our team of colleagues who always work very hard to make this type of events successful ones. Thank you very much. Enjoy the afternoon and may the best team win today. Thank you.
在此我要对所有参与本场比赛的朋友表示衷心的感谢，特别感谢香港马术发展会、富国高银、天津马术协会，还有我们的赞助商媒体伙伴，特别是我们的员工，我们非常努力的员工，预祝最强的队伍获胜。
Thank you, Domenico. Thank you for your speech. 感谢彭总的热情洋溢的讲话。下面我们将进行今天的比赛了。马上我将进行今天的精彩比赛。下面我们有请小骑士队离场。 Thank you for the pony riders. 我们留在场中的将是来自于 Lantern Polo Team。